RSVP, four-letter word, 4 points to consider for your information. Hello to all our learners. This is Renette. Welcome to Teaching Learning English. If you want to watch more of my videos, please hit the subscribe button below. I will give you 4 points about this term RSVP. Point number one, the term RSVP comes from the French expression répondez, s'il vous plaît. Oh, I guess I did not pronounce it perfectly. Anyway, meaning please reply or respond. Point number two, this term is used in formal occasions like wedding, debut, or social gatherings. So once you receive an invitation, check this word. Point number three, it is expected that you should inform the host if you are attending or not. It could be through mobile or email. Point number four, if you are unsure of your attendance, it is better to decline. Have you responded lately to invitations? Learn to practice the simple etiquette. Happy learning! See you! So.